I'm the father of the young bloke, the good-looking young one. And I'm the boring old bloke who's the father of the nice bloke.
What was it about the project overall that excited you, that made you want to be a part of it?
When I read the script, I thought it was a really exciting script. And it's sort of funny and joggles along, and it's cruel. It's cruel and compassionate at the same time.
What was it like working with Wit, obviously a wonderful talent behind the camera?
Wit's standing next to me, so I'm obviously not going to say anything bad about him. But I'll just say that he was a very kind and intelligent director, and everybody liked him very much.
And Kate is standing directly behind you. What was it like working with her?
Ah, terrible. I'm very much looking forward to seeing it, for the both of them, where it was a privilege to work with both of them.
What do you think it is about Austin's work that seems to translate so well and continually fascinate a modern audience?
I don't know. I don't know what it is. I think people nowadays are still concerned with the same things, aren't they? Like who they're going to get married to and how much money they're going to get. When, you know, it's probably a universal theme.
Obviously, this is slightly less familiar than some of the more iconic Austin work. What do you think sets it apart? What do you think makes this one a little different?
It's very different from the other ones, which are all a bit stuffier and a bit straighter. This one kicks the ball about the field a bit, doesn't it? I'm looking forward to seeing it. You probably know more about it than I do.
What are you moving on to next?
I'm going to play at the National Theatre, which is why I have a beard. And when that finishes, I'll be, you know, available for work if you've got anything.
Call now if you want to book.